check this out. This fish is 10 and a half feet, probably 500, maybe 600 pounds. We were just able to tag it, so it's probably never been caught. And now we're gonna release it back.